Hey everybody, it's Forbes Riley here on the set of Spin Gym at HSN for my TS. Now, you gotta ask yourself, how does a 53-year-old woman get two beautiful, half-naked 27-year-old guys? The answer is Spin Gym. I told you, I mean, if this could do laundry, this I would marry them, because that's how cool it is. But all kidding aside, I've got Justin and Dustin. I'm like the ideal sandwich right here. Can I tell you? But all kidding aside, I adore both of you. Dustin, tell me, you've been doing Spin Gym how long?
Almost 2 years.
Now here's the thing, you look at Dustin, you go, wait a second. How do you get muscles like you for real?
Heavyweights in the gym.
Right. Yeah. So what does Spin Gym do for you?
Fat burn, toned muscles, give you that ripped look.
Now we see you look like you're kind of burning that every couple of minutes. What's really going on for you?
The muscles are burnt.
Really?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But why?
It's Spin Gym. I mean, the way it pulls, it fires the muscles like nothing else.
It's kind of wild, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, Mr. Justin, you are a gymnast.
Yep.
You do a lot of crazy, wonderful things. What is Spin Gym doing for you?
It's rapidly firing those muscles. So, and doing a TS with you, I mean, takes it to an extreme level.
Yeah.
So.
You were sweating, by the way.
I was.
I gotta tell you, that's actually kind of cool. Did you see all of his muscles? What do you do to maintain your body?
I do my acrobatics. I go to the gym, and that's.
And yet you're getting a workout here.
This will take things to a whole new level if I started doing this more often.
Because it's microfibers. It's all of your connective tissue. One last thing just about for my viewers here. Food-wise, what do you eat? What do you eat to look like this?
Oh boy, it's hard to concentrate and do this at the same time, but I'll try. I eat clean, and other than going to Taco Bell every now and then, I gotta cut that out, but I try. To keep,
yeah, you gotta cut the Taco Bell out because it's really showing.
Like once a week.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I've got to do better than that though.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, but I'm being honest. No.
I'm not criticizing you. Actually, yeah. Do you have any downfalls food wise?
Pizza.
Really?
Yeah.
Eating at night. That's the biggest thing.
But here's what's interesting. So I love the fact they're honest. Look at their bodies. If you work out enough and you eat clean most of the time, is it okay to cheat a little bit?
Most of the time.
Yeah.
Is it okay to cheat a little bit?
Yeah. Absolutely.
And here's the thing. It makes you happy. Otherwise, wouldn't you be really grouchy?
No, I'm not. I'm just taking it to a new level. Down here, dude.
All right, so Justin, Dustin, Forbes Riley here at Spin Gym. I got to tell you, this has been amazing. Thanks for joining us.